This is Mr. Buckman. Welcome back to some more crazy crap. Anyway, I found my base again. And I pissed off some chickens. They're so pissed. Stop it. Stop. Yeah, I crafted the chicken chest. And I made two obsidian chests while I was making a enderpearl chest to make the chicken chest. Look at this room. And also I made two backpacks. Quite easy to make. I got chicken chest, I'm sure what I can do. See this cool? I just got double the coal. Hey! Now wait a second. There you go. I was like, what the hell? Okay. Just me. My apples. I'm a hungry dude. Attitude. And we last left off, I was a water dragon. And I pissed off some chickens, and you can still hear them. And they're still annoying as shit. But that's all I'll change. That unblocked. Alright. Cool. Oh crap. Oh god. Okay. Sorry about that. I had to... drink something. Thirsty. Alright. Okay, I got mods. Yes, yes. No. Got there. Perfect. Stones. Ruby. Emeralds. Okay, now, so you've got our supplies, let's line them up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Seriously, oh my god. Alright, first I need an iron box. Yeah, a couple. There's some to make me some... I forgot the damage, crap. Iron bars, actually, iron bars. I forgot how to make it, too. It's like this. There we go, iron bars. I'm curious. This is how it works. God damn it, chickens. Seriously. Chickens are fucking and fucking. Alright, all I'm gonna do is, what? I'm gonna make them over here. It's the way of the age. Make a fence. Oh no, that's ah. Oh wait, there's some right here. Right here, right here. Yes. How many eggs did you lay? What the hell? Stop laying eggs! Should make cobblestone walls. Yeah. You know, that's what I'm gonna do. Forgot how to make the walls up. I kinda sick of these chickens. I'm kinda making my game lag and all that crap, man. Fuck this. Yeah. too. What the hell? That wasn't me, I swear to God. Who the hell did that? Stop it! Fucking chickens! Look what they did to my house! Fuck you, fucking chicken. Damn. God dang. Hey, give me the glass. Cause I am like, fuck, man. Fucking house. Why they do this? Why they do this? No, no more potion. Damn it. Alright. Screw it. It's good enough, man. Damn it. God dang it. Sucks balls. Alright. He's not to worry about those assholes anymore. God dang it. God dang it. Shit, delete that, and then run. Yeah. Right. This is boring. Okay. What? Damn it. Right, then push this down. Add some dirt in here. Game, god damn it, let's do that. Survival. Okay. See, you got wool. Right, and make it share. Ta-da! Wood and that. Ugh. Whew, I'm gonna make a bed. I'm gonna put this bad boy in. Right here. There we go. Let's look at attack squids. today's a beautiful day. Okay, let me get my... Yeah, I gotta get my ant's nest. I forgot about that. Right, and I'm gonna put the ant farm down, red ants, and unstoop. They should start spawning in a couple of minutes. Yeah. And also, an ant farm's a perfect way to get XP. Like, if you have like a potion or something, you can hit it with them. They like turn to a bunch of XP, so. Oh god. Okay. There. Oh god, it already started spawning. Yes! Hopefully they can't slip under a gate. That'll be bullshit. Alright, as soon as the unstable ant spawns, I'm gonna tackle with his ass. Oh god. Okay. Oh wait, I got roses. And I get my cage. Girlfriend. Wait, do I have diamonds? Yeah, I do. Alright. Let's toss her out. Oh, da-da. Hey. Hi. She's frenzy now. Oh my god. Got a girlfriend. Oh my god. Yeah. I heard they can only like wield like, you know, crystal stuff. Here you go. It's only girlfriends, and when you give them diamond sticks, you just like stare at it. You gaze at it like all in new. Please, ladies, don't beat me up. Red ants unstable. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna die. Alright. Love you, honey. Alright. I should put that cage up. Cage here. So much stuff here. Alright. Ah, birds. Alright, let's click the red ants, actually. I want to see what the red ant dimension is like. Let's go. Damn it! Alright, next episode, I swear, I'm trying to find a rainbow ant. I'll try to find a rainbow dimension. Battle some robots, apparently. Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, what the hell? Did Minecraft froze? God dang it. Ugh. Hey, rate drop. Why you do this to me? Damn it. Hate fan rate drop, man. It sucks. Like, seriously. Is it okay now? Come on. Come on. Call me the X-Man. Just swinging my side. Oh my god. Thing hasn't done respawning yet. Come on. Stop not respawning. Whoa. Okay. So this is basically the dinosaur dimension. Yeah. Let me turn into my ghost form. Cause I'm scared. I'm scared. Ghost. And there's lava everywhere. And there's apparently a wall spawner there. Which I'm bee spawner. Wasps, bees, both the same damn thing. Anyway. God damn. Wait, am I near a what you call it? A volcano? This is like a dinosaur dimension. I think that's what they call it. Dinosaur dimension? Eh? Yes, no, maybe. Maybe, baby. Ooh, hey. Ooh. Attack squid. I'm a lame ass squid. Dinosaurs. Oh. They're so cute. Are you that dude? Is this that dinosaur from Land Before Time? Hello, brown ants. Just asking. If that is, then awesome. I'm scary on there. Oh yeah, that's where the basket is. It's too dark in there. I don't want to deal with all that. What's those down there? What the hell? Those dragons? Hi. Baby dragons. So cute. Oh my god. Oh my god. What have you? We'll put you in my backpack. I'm gonna put you in the Pokeball. Oh my god. You're so cute. Where's your mommy? I shouldn't say that, or else she would literally just come from the sky and just like wreck my face. Alright, let's keep going. Oh my god. Alright, let's look on the side of the mountains. Maybe we'll find a curse block. That's the curse block. Alright, let's just... I swear, that's Mobzilla already, I swear. That's Mobzilla spawn, isn't it? Oh, dragon spawn. I'll take it. I don't think it's a boss, though. Take it. There's like a bunch of baby dragons here. Well, the baby dragons do kind of, you know, like... I guess it counts as dragons. Oh no. Let's stay away from that beast spawner. Alright. Oh, so much lava here. Legit, man. Piggies. How many pigs are in this dimension too? I'm surprised. That thing a boss? That thing looks terrifying. It looks so pissed. Like, alright, I'm in the grumpy mood, man. Somebody better hit me, man. Dude, I think I can one-shot that thing. What looks to do a wheel? Okay. Hi, Mr. Brachiosaurus. Oh, what the hell? Every time he steps on grass, he turns into dirt. He's definitely a mouse. Yeah, I'm gonna fall. Ow. Apparently, that dude's made a mistake, too. Weird. Alright. Hello, bird. This place is so peaceful. Oh, yeah. Legit, this place is peaceful. But not until I step near that bee spawner. Gonna turn to a damn ghost. I don't care what anyone says, me and a ghost in here is so OP. Alright, let's go over here. That dragon. That's a dungeon dragon. It's a dungeon dragon. It's a dungeon dragon. What's that? Hello. Her explosion. Can I ride you? Oh, empty hand. Hi, can I ride you? Bet you could tame this thing somehow. I wanna figure out how to. If you guys comment and like tell me how to tame a dragon in here, that'd be awesome. Another Brachiosaurus. That's Solar, isn't it? Yep, Solar. So salty. These are babies all around. Good lord, woman, you have a lot of babies. Is that one bee spawner? Just like one bee spawner? You serious? Oh no, there's a bunch. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Dude! That thing goes deep! Oh no, those chests! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. okay now. Like, oh my god. 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 Aww. What are those? Looks so cute, yet so vicious. Unstable ant. Let's click. Oh, empty hand. Boom. Oh, damn it. There. Boom. Boom, damn it. Ah! Oh, shit. Red ant. The douchebag ant. Come here. Come here. There we go. I'm gonna go to this dimension. It's what everyone's talking about. Oh, no, my game. What just happened? Uh-oh. It's not responding. Shit. Yeah, that's right. You better respond. My threats. Oh, shit. Scary treaties. The hell? I... Ow! The fuck? Ow! Stop it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate flying things. Oh, shit. I turn into them. I'm a flying lizard thingy. Those are nightmares! That is a nightmare! Ah! Already a fucking nightmare, are you kidding me? Oh god, okay. Whoa! Ah! Son of a bitch! It's on! Where'd you go? It's on like Donkey Kong! Ow, damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Come on! Damn it, dude! I can't hit him! He's too fucking fast! Ow! Ah! The fuck? Ow. Stop it. Oh, I got a hit on him. Oh, he's on fire. He is on fire, people. He is on fire. Fire, fire, fire. He is on fire. Bitch. Bitch. I like the sound every time they hit me. Like a slash sound. Like a sword slash. Bitch. You're so ugly. Damn! Damn! Damn, powerful, not that. Ow, ow. Stop it. For love of God, Jesus, Lord, stop, please. I am a god. Hurry up with my damn massage. Hey, there's Nicki Minaj. Where'd he go? There you go. Damn it, he's so fast. I wanna become you. You're so cool. Ow, you're like the coolest drag, ugliest, you're the coolest yet ugliest dragon in the world. What's down here? Is that an ant? No, that's a flower. Ah, damn it. These dudes are like doing nothing to me right now. Ow, stop it. Ah! Alright, hold up. Position myself. Get fucking serious. Alright, that was a serious effort. Ow. Ow, stab it. That's a gigantic one. I don't wanna fuck with that. I got my hands full of this mini version. Oh, fuck. Fucker. Ah, gotcha. So fat! He's so fat! I guess I called your mom fat. It's true, man. She's so fat. She can't even fly off the ground. Oh yeah! Cool days. Wait, did I get the thingy? Yeah, dragon scale, yeah, nightmare scale, yeah, I am good. That thing's gigantic. Can you even fly? How you fly, Matom? She's the mother of all of them, isn't she? You even fly, madam. I don't want to piss her off. Alright, where's that 7-layer challenge? I want to actually do that shit. What's with these floating islands? The hell? That's weird. So damn weird. So motherfucking weird. The hell? I just want to know what the hell's up. Ooh, ooh. Rayon. Gold block. Holy shit. If basically these islands are kind of like if you want to like do sky blocks. But I don't think you would survive long if you don't have ultimate armor. It's a big one. It can fly. Oh shit. God damn, there's a lot of nightmares. This dimension's a nightmare. Good lord. I stepped into hell. Okay then. I'm just gonna pause from here. Cause I'm going to die. Seriously. I think I'm going to die. Morgan Freeman. Just kidding. Anyway. Oh god. Please. No nightmare. Nightmare, no. Ah! Okay, knock me out of the sky. Ah! What the hell are these things? Little head crabs fucking off. Oh, Half-Life 2. Shit. Why can't I fly?